It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and soul on TV. But where are those good old fishing values?
Lucky hasn't been around.
He's a Sonic Plus Adventures. Why is that the Family Guy intro though? Brought to you by Glenn Quagmire.
Giggity, giggity, giggity.
Knuckles, stop doing Quagmire impressions. You're embarrassing yourself.
Previously on Sonic Plus Adventures.
I can talk to without him getting mad at me about me hitting on your wife.
Hey, show what yourself.
Not canon. It's one of those jokes where Knuckles goes, yeah, isn't that right? And he kisses the man. That's what that's like. It's not canon. Can we have like the credits over me like Rambo?
Okay.
Job on getting the files for the super weapons location. Should we like look at the files before we put them in the house? Nah, I've been meaning to take my kid P Waka Waka, that's his real name, yeah, we just call him Fantail, to Party Night Zone. But I'm sure they'll be fine in the house. Okay, let's go. Do you need to lock the door? No, I'll be fine, just like you said.
Gee, this is why I love Party Night Zone.
Whatever, Dad.
Honey, you can't be drinking Chaos Cola. It has 30 milligrams of caffeine in it.
Whatever, Mom.
Don't be so rude to your mother. She worked hard to get you into Party Night Zone, don't you know?
I'm getting bored of this trio. We need a fourth member.
Come on, we're in Party Night Zone, be happy. But we do kind of need a fourth member, it's kind of getting boring. We have the DJ. What's up? DJ Packer's in the house. This is my house. In half an hour, I'm canceling the party and I'm going to get you all off my property and sue you for $10 million for trespassing. Okay, there's Amy. I'm still here. There's Mighty, we haven't seen him in a while.
Well, yeah, Mighty's a good choice. Hey, Mighty, come over here!
What do you guys need me for this time? Oh, Knuckles was wondering if you would like to join our team. You know how we have a team, it's called Team Sonic, has me, Tails, and Knuckles? Yeah, I guess. I was wondering if you were wanting to join it. Oh, I'm flattered. But, yes, I will join your team. On one condition. He's fallen asleep.
Ah. Remember, Sonic, don't drink too many sodas. Hee hee.
Did I mention that Mighty's joining Team Sonic?
Sonic, are you sure about Mighty joining?
Yeah.
Well, if Mighty's joining, so is Ray. Not just because he's a past version of me.
Oh, Ray's weird. He supports the G-U-N community. Obviously, Mighty should join. I mean, his name is Mighty. He's, like, got Mighty Strength, or, like, Mighty something. Like, whatever is Mighty about him's gotta be cool.
No, obviously, Ray should join. I mean, nothing about his name, more about his personality.
You just like him because he's yellow and he looks like you, and he's also basically you.
He is not basically me. Just because me and Ray get along perfectly and we are good friends, that does not mean that we are the same person.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't. It doesn't mean we're the same person.
Yeah, if you are the same color... Same person.
Oh crap, this is almost as bad as that time I tried to be Luke Skywalker. Oh my god, is that Sonic the Hedgehog? Can I have your autograph?
Can you shut up? I'm trying to do a scene here.
Why are you guys just fighting it? I mean, why can't they just both join?
Sonic, two of them can't join. Four is a crowd, and three is the perfect amount.
Yes, Sonic. No, three is a good scientific amount, but four leaves two people to be having a conversation while the other two people also have a conversation.
But what about...
Huh?
What about
three good. Four, I can't count that high.
But what about five? Why can't we have five?
What's five?
It's a number, Knuckles. I thought you knew how to count. Up to 10.
One, two, three, six, nine, four, two, zero,
okay,
three,
okay, very good, Knuckles.
Four.
But anyway, I think Ray should be...
Wait,
better.
Four? Oh my god, I learned a new number!
Anyway, on with our argument. You think you can just give me a smooch and get out of the argument that easy? Not
but,
this
but
time,
that
Knuckles.
That worked on, But that worked on Chewbacca from Star Wars.
Chewbacca from Star Wars.
Anyway, I think Ray would be the best pick because...
Cool mustache!
Thanks.
Anyway, I think Ray would be the best pick because obviously he's yellow like me. That's not what I meant. Now I'm using a Knuckles argument.
Yeah, now you know.
I heard you sigh. You know I love that sound. Hey.
It's like, huh?
Bobby! We have to exterminate them.
I really don't like it when you call me that, Sonic.
Mighty, remember our agreement? We have to use Order 66.
What are you talking about?
66? That sounds like a big number. Thanks, Mighty. This is why I'm picking you.
What are you doing?
It's just time.
I feel like I'm on an operating table. My wife on an operating table.
You don't like seeing your wife on the operating table? What if she needs some complicated surgery?
Yeah, what if she needs some complicated life-altering surgery? That, of course, I have the credentials to be doing. That's right.
Oh, no.
I'm also a surgeon.
Are you kidding me?
Well, I'm not a qualified surgeon, but...
What?
Oh, yes, hello.
Oh, my God. How are you back? Didn't you say you would be back in 8 episodes? It's only been 2!
I got bored, Sonic. I can do whatever I like. And also I have giant crab claw.
How did you even get that?
Part vampire, part crab. What do you mean? I always had this.
You didn't last time.
You are misremembering, Sonic.
Oh my god, you're back!
Soul, my little parrot friend. Here you are. You are going to be with me again? Yeah. I don't know what that means. Oh, you. You're the one I would like to eat.
So, why are you joining Dracula?
I don't know, because it's funny and I'm bored.
But what about you, Joel? What do you think about being kidnapped?
Well, of course I don't like being kidnapped, no.
Well, too bad, because you're going to get kidnapped again, huh? And I'll clap claw you.
No! That's my wife!
Oh, I could eat fox as well. I have not tried fox before.
Stop being a baby! You have a wife and a kid! What is your... How much older are you than him? I'm 16 years older than him. Damn! Saturn was right in the behind the scenes.
I totally was right in the behind the scenes. Their relationship's creepy. I mean, I'll eat you! Or maybe I could make you a little fox vampire. Might be kind of cool. What? I thought someone was taking a giant poo!
That didn't work? You're not dead? Mom, are you back? Sweetie, we have to go. We have to go.
Stop hanging out on my crab claw. I have captured you, birds and fox, I guess.
Wouldn't that mean that you're a hybrid?
Shut up, uncle.
Frick, did you just say to me?
Yeah, I guess I'm a fox bird. Yeah, whatever. Can you get me out of this crab claw?
No, help us, Sonic!
Sonic, please, usually I'm creeped out by you, but please, you gotta rescue us from this crab claw.
On one condition.
Oh no.
No. It's a no from me.
Just rescue us, Sonic.
This one's for Bella.
What are you talking about? Oh, Sonic, you are so boring. I'm going to eat you. I bet you taste like blue
Dracula,
food.
Didn't you turn good for a bit? Why are you evil again?
I don't know. I get bored.
You always get bored. Stop being one of those stupid characters that have no reason for being evil.
What, you think I should... Well, Sonic, if you want to eat food so bad...
Screw life, that's it. You ready?
No.
Joel, it is time.
You're too close, Sonic.
Stay away from my wife.
You know, I had a crush on her. The only reason that you had a crush on her is because I had a crush on her.
Why would I do that?
Piwaka Waka, close your ears.
Oh, Mom, stop using my legal name. Also, I can't close my ears. Oh, Sonic, if you're not gonna rescue us, just go away.
Just take me to the departed room.
Maybe I will.
Just take me to the departed room.
Fine. Enter the departed room.
Yeah, just do it, Sonic.
I wasn't meaning do it to the departed room.
Son, what are you doing?
Hello, everyone. This is the last... Well, next episode is the last episode of Saturn Murray. But we might be working on a project called Sonic Origins. Similar to the game, it'll be an origin story for Sonic, taking place before and during the events of Sonic 1. I hope you like it. If it comes out, just don't, no promises. Just take this with a grain of salt. Bye.